time, our people robbed, lied, and killed. Until one day, we found ourselves noblemen. But that nobility never came from chivalry. It came from being tough and ruthless. Real power is not found running off to war. Real power lies in understanding who it is you're truly fighting. And how they can be defeated. I know you want to fight, but there are other ways of doing your duty. Come on.